Bavaria. On the seventh stage of the 1954 Tour de l'Europe, a cycling cavalcade leaves Augsburg on the 129-mile journey to Innsbruck in the Austrian Tyrol. Throughout the race, torrential rain hampered the riders, and many retired long before they crossed the border into Austria. Earlier, a group of 10, including three British riders, had slipped the field. Dave Bedwell of Britain returned the same time as the stage winner, Maurice of France.